誰？
私としたことが船酔いしちゃったかも。
Hello everyone, I am the Ark, and welcome back to Johanne the Parhelion, Blaze of the Deep Blue. Now that we've searched through everything in all these maps now, got all the treasure that they could possibly offer. We left no stone unturned on this journey. This means that there's only one other destination left. I was right there at the beginning. Let's go back here. Oh! You see that? Yeah, those things, they all shattered. Now the door has opened. The infernal altar. Alright, you guys. The final area of this map. Whoa. There's a lot of stuff. Of course, we're gonna see if we can find every treasure chest in this game. Is yours here? She can easily cross the. Oh my good lord, I hate this. Oh wait, Whoa, huh? Apparently, I see why you're smart little boss, right? Okay, there we go. Oh, no hidden surface. You're not trying to hide from me, are you? Oh, whoa, okay, seems like there is a bit of an invisible thing here. Rico Beam! Okay, this level obviously is a test of your Metroidvania. Everyone's powers all come together. Ah, wait. I sense something. A treasure chest. Where could it be? Endeavor to leave no stone unturned. Wait. We went down, but forward. Should be on the right, I guess. Oh? Ah, secret little path here. Huh. Oh no, wait, there's another. There must be another way to do it. Let's not stress on the dwell and the shortcut. Okay. Hold still. Persistent, aren't we tonight? Right. Don't wait. Close to me. Oh. Probably not much. Oh, very dark room. Can't see much. Oh. Yeah, man. That means you can't even use lineups in that snipe. Oh wait, I have this. And I forget. Yo, yo. Huh. Oh, running away? Oh! Alright, go wait! Need my thing! Let's use the crit store advantage. That way, the thing will die faster. Oh, that's new. Poison. Instead of poison mist, it's freezing mist. In the looks of this map, I can't even identify where our end goal is. Jesus! That's a huge boulder, okay. But we are once again gonna try and endeavor fighting for those treasure chests. By any and all means necessary. Oh wait. I see how it is. Yep. Not falling down. Fallen stuff. Oh! That's good to have. I'm not sure I can find what I need. Oh, I can I see how I identify the floor weak points. Let's make sure that we wanna. Ah! Ugh! There we go, now we can see. Ta-da! Alright, see. Seems like we can't go back up there. Now, if we ever find go encounter the bonus room, we'll make sure that we stop there so that we can find our way back. To jump. Act. How much deeper does this go? Oh. That's one way to kill them. I don't look drunk to walk, to dive on. Here. Let the thing eat everything. Oh. Ah! Yeah, I'm pretty sure they would not want us to be there. Ooh, wouldn't it be a little dangerous to put the... Okay, now it's close. Randomizer on this here. Oh! The world! Oh, we didn't need the Zawaruto. To the next zone. Ooh. That thing is probably much more poisonous than the normal one. Avoid it by all means necessary. Action. Alright, hurry, hurry, hurry. Let's get the thing. That's the boss door. There's a save point. Take that. But there's still one other save thing we have yet to get. And I want that last piece of treasure. So we have to go back there real quick. Unfortunately, it requires us to thread that needle. Looks like we're gonna have to thread that needle. Then we're gonna stock up with items, obviously. Oh! Use y'all every time. Let's go ahead and... Wait. What if... The height is already determined right here. Ah, there we go. That's how it works. Okay. That's it for the Inferno Altar. Okay. If there is nothing left, then what awaits in the last room should be our final boss. Okay, when you're ready, let's go. What is that? Right, I forgot to. Oh, change form. Ow. Well, at least we have items. Probably gonna need a lot of this. Alright. Ah, good news is that you can skip cutscenes like that. Thank you. Okay. This is gonna be a tough fight. Understand its weaknesses. Wait. Color coding. I have all these normie potions. Wait, I think I get it, but just in case. Oh, well. Oh, okay. Wait. Hold still. It's a bad time. Okay, now we know why this will be our last episode, because we're gonna spend a lot of time fighting this guy. Wait, I just realized one thing. Oh yeah, right. I see how it is. I see how it is. Deep breath, deep breath. I know what to use. Oh boy. Wait, Zora. Wait, Zora, you haven't through that door. Ah, chica. Ah! Wait, I could have sworn. What is that key? Okay. Ah! I did it! Oh! I went ahead left first, just in case. You know, just to be on the safe side. The light at the end of the tunnel! Otto? Where are we at? Of course, Viboria. Oh. Let's see how it... Oh. There's a park here. Okay, so I guess we thought this was the end. There's actually more to it. Ah, that's a door. I've seen that door before. We killed the boss. Oh, there's another one. Oh, it's them again. Ah. I see how it is. A boss rush here. We have to kill all the bosses again. There's another one. That makes two bosses killed. But you want to go back just to be sure. Okay, we got some health back. Alright. So yeah. I still don't know. At the time of this recording, I still don't know when SIF2 will arrive, but I know one thing. I'm absolutely gonna be a day one player for that game. What's next? Kabutops. Advance ako mag-isip. Ah. Rico sure makes a lot of good work with that spell. Oh, this from this one, I can tell it's the lava boss. How about we use Mari? Wait! Haha! I knew what we were missing. Washoy! That's how we washoy. Okay, so then we're fighting the monsters again. Oh well, but that one's a broken. Have we found its weakness? Oh, there we go, now I know how to actually dodge that thing. It's not yet dead. Yabe. Okay, we got that one. That makes it, that makes four. This thing I would be dead. See, that guy's pretty dead fast. Break Muna. Oh, right. realizing we need book money. Yeah, did it? It's a. We're gonna do a little infinite money trick here. Just keep going here, break this pot. And you'll have money again. Just keep farming cash. For this particular recording, I will not stop until I finish this game. That's a rare 5,000. Yeah. 9,000 ish. Yeah. Ain't that 1,000? See, look at that. That's a lot of math in here. Buckets. Let's go back a bit and then we can buy. Got money. Now that we bought what we need, let's go ahead and rush back our way. Nice ray tracing, by the way, with the water reflection. There must be some other buses that are easy to kill. Maybe. Hold on. I don't recognize that attack pattern. Oh! Ah! Okay, we're still fine. It's a little setback right there. Six bosses already killed. Two more. going. Who's... Ah! The caterpillar worm thingy. And you can always attack while crouching, which is always good to know. Whoa! And he's shut down. Okay. One more boss remains. Bottom when it does that. Don't forget there is a park. Sorry to interrupt your potion brewery. Sorry. Alright. Just so we clear on our supplies, we could use a little bit more. Oh, Okay, back here. Okay, if nothing else, we are ready to take on the end game. Oh wait, there is a ninth boss. I just didn't realize that ninth boss might come. But it's probably good that we stocked up as well, because I just know we're gonna need to fight out those guys again. Here's our last boss. This guy again. Barely killed him before. Yes, you know what to do. Trying to mind game. Wait, electric. I think yellow indicates electricity. Yes! That's what it was. Okay. Okay. There! The whole boss fight was much easier with just these. Alright. There's a randomizer room here. Oh no, wait, it's just a one-way portal. Save point here. Oh, the darkness was here. That must mean one thing and one thing only. The real final boss lies behind here. So, we're ready. Time to say this, time to fight our final boss. Whoa, why does it have a hand for a frickin' tongue? The seal of cuts! Okay, how do we attack them? Oh, it's weak, but it's the tongue. Naturally. Whoa. Bro, these things have no time to react. Okay. Whoa. Okay. I have a couple of healing items with me. This is slug. Whoa! What's going on? Okay, I don't. Okay. I can do this. Ooh. Only use those healing items as a last resort. Nowhere to land. Oh! Did I get it? Yazui! That does not look good. Yep, that's a phase 2, alright! Do your worst. Whoa. Ah, poison. Oof. Okay. Oof. Fortunately, we have this. Yeah. Ah, so I wonder if you can hide. I see now. Ah, some of these attack patterns can be a little tricky to define. Okay. Just jump, then go. Oh boy. Tell me this is gonna, tell me we have to actually fight this again and fight phase one again. Get careful. Poison stuff. We need a... Whoa! Hold the line! Okay, it's changed some attack front, it's quite a bit. Oh boy. Okay, that must mean it's getting even stronger. No. Not give it up. Yeah, it's important that you have this thing right here. So you have a higher chance of surviving that attack. Gah! Oh! Whoa! That takes care of that. Trapped everyone here. An idea? What do you might think? You seem pretty out of it. Just relax, sir. Yeah, just a little help. Sing! What's going on? This face is a relic of the past. Lost civilization. Looks like it. And that's something to do with the memories of Reset Dumatsu Town Folk. an illusion of sorts. Yeah. The scenery before us feels special. What the people of Numazu hold dear to them. We could give them the attention? Probably so? Overkill, much, yeah. Right, Yohane! The same way not long ago. She had her own darkness in her. They all took notice. The same attention from the residents of Numazu. And turn our backs now that we've come this far. Yeah. Let's finish this. We're all gonna sing together. And restore some light to this world. And take the foundations of the dungeon. Past, present. And this tournament, we beat it! We beat the game! Well, that was a pretty fun Metroidvania. Of course, it was a little on the short side, but hey, anything that I enjoy with Aquarissa, I'll take it, you know? Look at Chica feeding the thing food, oranges. Well, I gotta make sure that this thing doesn't sleep, because, you know, I noticed when I was playing this game, the computer kind of the monitor turned off, so that would of course stop my recording, you know, in the process, so gotta keep it alive. Don't you just hate it when games do that? Need some AAA stuff, I know, I play. Just to keep the monitor on. But I'm not... Yeah. And there. They see her bow in my front lawn. Sorry, I had to sing that. Ah, there's Ruby, there are two good sisters. There's Ruby right there. Ruby's so small. But, Thank you for tuning in all the way to the end of this playthrough. Of course, this whole purpose was meant to be celebrate the best of, to celebrate the, to prepare us all for the, Wow. I almost misread that as faggot. Well, maybe I'm the faggot, America. No offense, by the way. We just all have our minds twisted like that, you know? Reading shit differently. It took me like that. Let's be real. Anywho, stay tuned because we are definitely super close to the SIF2 release, and I cannot wait for SIF2. Yes, I know we all have been shitting on the SIF2 in more ways than one, but, you know, I still want to give this game a go. With the English release, you know. I mean, they're already starting marketing stuff. I noticed something, they were, like, releasing the game in, They now added Wind Margaret and Tomari Onitsuka onto the release. And you know what I think that means? We're gonna get like, what's that name again? We might be getting them day one. Also, I have a little friend who kind of disagrees with me on that regard, saying that he doesn't like it when they, you know, content jump. It does seem to be understandable. And, you know, some of my friends really don't like content acceleration, but, who's to say that SIF School Idol Festival is no stranger to that thing? I mean, they were able to at least catch up, of course, with the JP release. And, you know, sustain this content relations. It's why I'm able to make SIF videos. Was able to make SIF videos as well. So... Oh, awaida! I just like to make commentary and all. But, SIF2. This is one step closer to SIF2. When that day comes, you'll be the first to see someone play the English release. And of course, you know, take on the combos and all that. I will absolutely be playing a lot of full combo works. It's gonna be a very fun project, I tell you. Relive the days of 2013. Thank you for playing Genjutsu no Yohane. And that, ladies and gentlemen, wraps up the game. We are finally done with it, and I believe I even obtained all the achievements. Yeah, we perfected this game! What do you know? We did everything we could. So, that wraps it up for today. I'm the Ark, signing off. Have a good day.